Becky, what do you want?
You.
What happened?
He got away, and I didn't care. I almost died, and all I could think about was you. I just want you.
Hello kids, Reggie Rue here. You are in for a treat today. Have you ever seen a space shuttle? There's the shuttle on the launch pad. It's about to launch. Everyone at Mission Control is ready. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff! Out of the engine, and the smoke billows out as the shuttle powers into the sky. The shuttle is made up of a large orange fuel tank, two thin white rocket boosters, and the part that looks like a plane is called an orbiter. Soon after, the two white boosters drop off and fall into the ocean. A special boat picks them up as the shuttle continues into space. The shuttle is used to carry astronauts and equipment to the International Space Station, which rotates high above the Earth and below. Inside the space station, the astronauts conduct experiments as they float around. Later, they use the orbiter to get back down to Earth. Glides back. Parachute at the back helps the orbiter slow down. Isn't that exciting? Would you like to be an astronaut and go into space? Yes, I would too. The astronauts are back, safely on the ground. Hooroo! To see more things that go, click on the videos above. And don't forget to subscribe.